Pay attention. When I taught at Asheville Middle School, they asked me to do work with a small group of young people that were at special needs. Was trained on the program and started working with it with those students. And it was amazing to watch, after a lot of hard work with them, that these special needs students were able to move back into the classroom and work in regular academics and have pride in what they do. It wasn't that they had lack of intelligence, because they don't. It's just that they don't know how to do that cognitive thinking, that focusing on what they need to do and filtering out what is bothering them. So you just work on that training process, and then they realize and they get along better with students, they're proud of themselves, and they can move forward with their life. And I loved it. Does play attention truly work? Yes, it works. 150%, 200%, whatever percentage you want to say. I have watched it happen in young people and myself, and the outcome is amazing, because, you know, building up that self-esteem and that productivity in a child and as an older person, there's nothing like it.